go ahead tomorrow, and after this process, non-registered students will be barred. Students will be required to provide identification cards on entering the premises. Police will be on high alert. Earlier this week, students protested on campus, vandalizing property and blockading all entry points. Students were running riot over additional accommodation and financial aid issues. 5 were arrested and scores injured.